Beyond me is the former Copper Weld Steel Corporation. I employed over 1,200 union workers, and God only knows where those 1,200 workers and their families are doing right now.
Al 20 jaar is Dan Moore staalarbeider. Zijn fabriek staat er gelukkig nog, maar alle anderen in de buurt vertrokken. Hij stemde 2 keer Obama, maar ging nu, net als vele anderen hier, over naar Trump.
This anger and frustration and disappointment and this feeling of the government basically not hearing these voices. Donald Trump is hearing that message and he's pledging to take some action to try to repair the damage.
De woede komt hier voort uit wanhoop. Mensen zijn bang voor wat gaat komen.
And right now there seems to be a very large percentage of people thinking that our standard of living is going to decline. I may be one of those people. I felt that Mr. Trump, when I heard him talking, I felt like, you know, I hear you. And I don't have all the answers. I don't have all the solutions. But I felt a really strong connection with Mr. Trump. I just hope we can find a way as Americans to come together and find common ground. Just divided on every issue. Try to find a way to work together for the good of the country. Give him a chance.